What begs your attention in Elmenham?
Wedding preparations. Elmam is on guard as we ready my marriage to the Dane woman Valdis. She's a cousin of Hafton's.
Good. A well-matched marriage can forge a strong alliance. So what's the holdup?
The holdup? I don't yet have permission to marry Valdis. Her brothers don't approve of me. Slow down. Something is not quite right here.
Hold. There's smoke ahead.
That's Beatley. It could be the same men who attacked at the walls of Norwich.
Stay here. I'll have a look.
I should be cautious around here.
Their little worries, their little lives. They mean nothing. Lies and shit.
Pig-faced cards. Oswald will be relieved to know of this.
Yet another fruitless attempt to impress my betrothed family.
Show more grit than you're showing me now, and they may start to like you.
Yes, sorry, I'm just shaken. If you joined us at dinner, that might ease their minds a touch. Think about it. My doors are open to you.
I'd be happy to join you. Tell me when and where.
Wonderful. Visit us in Elmham whenever you have time.
It's worse here than I feared.
Hello.
healthy seeming town. This Oswald has done well for himself.
A lone Dane. Can't trust that.
Shh. Be kind, yeah? As Christ would command.
Lords, ladies, this is a day of peace and fraternity. I asked you here to Elmenham to offer my thanks and extend my generosity. Finir, our steward, to our guests of honor, Brothir and Brodir, and to my lovely bride-to-be, Valdis.
You get to plow our sister because Halfdan commands it. But you won't drag us into bed with you, you hear?
Brodir,
the last Saxon king we backed wasn't half as mushy as you, and we lost 150 men protecting his maggoty arse.
Brodir!
If you're going to be rude, then I must ask you to leave. This is my home, and won't be insulted here.
Is that why you've come? To back this Thane who smells of goat shit and cheap pebbles?
I'm sorry, did you say something?
Do I bore you, Wolfkist?
I'm here to protect my clan. If that means helping your king secure his throne, well, so be it.
You'd be safer crowning the throne.
It's made of less wood than, this one.
It'd all be safer if you had the stones to stand up to Ruid's clan. Between the pair of you, I can't see a single nugget.
You watch your tongue, Wolfkist, or you'll find it freed of your face!
So easily wounded by words. Imagine the ruin my axe would inflict on your flaccid ego.
My flaccid what?
Please stop this!
You heard me.
That's it!
So where do us both get?
She called us flaccid!
Limp, weak, soft.
They used to be our neighbors.
Ridiculous! Absurd! Offer an ambush.
Just go under the roads alone. Just breach in the marsh. Desperate times. Can't really blame them. They used to be our neighbors.
We could make some extra gold.
Those bygone days. Ah, to be so full of bitter again.
Stop! All of you! That's enough fun for tonight.
If that's all you've got, it's little wonder East Anglia's in the state it is.
You are weak, sheepherder. Your Norse friend here can't change that. We are better off without a king.
Well, that's me done.
I think I prefer dream nonsense to these alehouse brawls.
What a waste of time and good mead. These brothers will never back me in my claim.
This dance is just beginning, Oswald. Get some rest. You'll need your energy.
And will I see you in the morning? We have much to discuss, I think.
I will find a place to lay my head.
And Eivor, if you can help me right this situation, you'll have a strong alliance with East Anglia. That much, I promise.
Seems Oswald has set out for the day. I should have a word with him.
Have a look soon in there.
Clear the mess in the longhouse and wake my brothers with the coldest water you can find. Eivor, good to see you. Come, see my wares. You never know when this might come in handy. You have an eye for craftsmanship. This is the current fashion. All done.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
That wireless Rokyat Yehuru. Sirodris Mr. Sundena. The least that he worked as soon.
Ah, good morning. Up bright and early.
You can labor like a thrall, but you're no good with feasts. Not a good start for a king.
No, indeed. I find a solitary comfort in my menial labors. Not something a king should admit to, I suppose.
The brothers shamed you at dinner. It's your duty to answer their insults. Don't let the matter lay unresolved.
Oh, it was a petty row with henhouse wolves. I'd sooner answer the moo of a cow than worry about their insults. I have a wedding to plan and a kingdom to save. I haven't time to suffer fools.
They betrayed your hospitality, Oswald. Where I'm from, that's a grave insult.
Well, well. Here's the mud-soaked Saxon who's been taxing my patience.
Steward Finnair. I know I failed to impress at dinner yester eve, but fear not. The Danes will come around in time.
You stay claim to the throne. You dazed a dog with no bone. If Lord Halfdan were here, he'd squeeze ale from a stone. Yelling, Finnair, my drenger, stick this cur in the ground.
All mewling and spitting, here's Finnair the hound. He has bark, but no bite. Just a puppy I've found.
What just happened?
That is flighting, Oswald. Using rhyme and rhythm to lay a man flat. Try it. Match his verse.
There's no man you can lead, you dunce of the thirds.
A glutton you are. Just stop eating your words.
Not bad. Not bad.
He's an ugly puss, so when he brags, hit him back with something about his looks.
I hail from the north, where the winters are season.
But you're foul. You're a blister. You're a
plague-ridden lesion.
Oh, yes, that's very good. Plague-ridden lesion.
He's got the wit of a boar, so when he insults you, make him feel stupid.
When I'm done with you, cur, you'll be raven flock food.
But your brain's soaked in mead, and your
head's made of wood.
Wood! Head's made of wood!
Under all that tough posturing is a sniveling boy, so dig deep. When he brags, take a jab at his manhood.
I've sailed squalls and north winds. You, not even a breeze.
But the winds that you sail
blow between both your knees.
Blow between both your... Oh, you mean farting.
Oswald, my boy, you're useless without your raven.
This one's wrong for the throne. He's too soft and too tame.
Go on, give some back. About his height this time.
You claim you're a Dane, but your bloodline is stained. A wee dwarf must have ravished your mum in the rain.
Well spoken. Before sword clash and blood flow, we destroy our enemies with well-timed words.
You have a talent for verse.
Let's find out, Finnir. I challenge you to a home gang.
You don't mean that, Oswald.
That's a fight to settle disputes, no? A home gang.
A fight to the death, yes.
Let's talk it out, then.
Too late. The challenge has been made. But a fight against Finnir wouldn't be anything to boast about. You'll fight me.
Hold on, this is...
That said, I shouldn't be seen killing a Saxon in the streets of Elmenham.
There's a nice islet downriver, near Seahenge. Water will wash the blood clean away.
Prepare the square, and we'll meet you there. I hope you're ready.
Ugh, I have to be. Just give me a moment to mentally prepare.
Do not make us wait long. It would not be kingly.
made it. Now tussle.
Done.
You've still got the touch for drawing a square.
I've been in East Anglia many summers now, but I'll always be a Dane.
Must we do this, Eivor?
Strength and courage are always a boon, Oswald. You'll need both if you want the Danes to accept you as king.
True strength comes from resolve, Eivor. It speaks to us, a stern voice from within.
I've never heard of talking guts, but a swift axe would silence that inner voice in seconds. You must be prepared.
Wait, you're unarmed.
Just do your best, I'll be fine. We'll forge a king out of you yet.
Ah! Oh, was that too hard?
It was a good strike. Keep going. Don't hold back. You felt that one?
I'm still here.
You expect the Danes to
die?
Show me what you can do, Saxon.
Come now! Inspire us, King! You'll never be king at this rate. Is this the best East Anglia has to offer?
Yes, and I'll prove it!
Come on, fight!
Eivor is the victor. But you've shown us something, Oswald.
Stay down, Oswald. That's enough.
I will not stay down!
You fought bravely. Not with great skill, but with spirit. And courage. Always push back with everything you have. Even if you have to get dirty. Even if you must break the rules. Because there are no rules. Not if you answer a challenge head-on. That's where honor lies.
Not winning the fight, but living through it!
A seaside brawl won't change the brothers' minds. Oswald must show results. Redress old wrongs. Fight back against Ruid and his men.
The raiders who attacked Beatley have a camp down the coast. The sooner we remove them, the better.
That would go a long way to building you up. And if you brought gifts for the brothers, spoils from the raid, they'd be in your debt.
Time to whet your blade, Oswald.
Eivor, I expect your longship crew could help with this attack.
No one has been willing to take a stand against Ruid's clan before. We're a kingdom of farmers and merchants.
Please, Eivor.
There is work to do, yes. But we will rise to meet Ruid's clan. God will make certain.
Thank you.
That'll do nicely.
Find something?
There's a crate of hack silver here. More than enough to make everyone happy.
We'll take it to the ship.
A hard-won fight.
The first of many, Oswald. Have you the will to keep it up?
This is my gift to the brothers. I have more than enough wealth in Elmham to widen their eyes, but this will be a symbol of my commitment to our fight.
It's a good start. Take what riches you find to Norwich, then send for the brothers. I'll meet you there.
Silver, livestock, and a...
No battle-dented Dane would ever follow this lump of lord into battle. I don't care how many shields he brings me.
You mean to say you refuse my gifts, Broder?
I don't have time for this.
It's a generous offering, brother. You'd be a fool to turn your back.
Refuse this and your shame will stain the name of your sons and their sons beyond.
Stay out of this, Wolfkist.
Take the gift. We have bigger problems.
One of Ruid's men?
Aye. Sniffing around the outer walls, looking for an easy way to slip a few dozen men inside.
If there's one scout, there will be more. Something you might have learned if you kept him alive.
I was passing water when he surprised me. It was either him or my plowsword.
Valdis is right. There will be others.
If I had seen any more, I would have killed them too.
Where did you find this one?
Just outside the Northwich walls, by the water's edge.
They will be looking for points of entry to sneak a herd of raiders through.
Jesus. Find another scout.
Druid scouts would be camped near their boats outside the city walls. One of them will talk.
Survey the area, Sudan. Thank you.
Wait, wait. What are you doing? I'm just a pig farmer.
You are awfully well armed for a pig farmer. Stay down, muckworm. I have some friends who'd like to speak with you.
Put me down! I tell you, I'm a cow farmer. Let me go, Dane.
You said you were a pig farmer just moments ago.
It is not beyond reason. I tend to many livestock.
You are as Dane as I am. Save your breath, liar.
Did Ruid send you too? Speak now, and you may live to see tomorrow.
Arger swine.
I won't make you any friends here.
A scolding like that is a mortal offense, boy. I've killed the bastard. Don't give him time to act again.
I'll ask once more. Why
Oswald, the whimpering Saxon Ergi of East Anglia.
I could do that all day, you drooling blood bladder. Only give me a reason.
Lick my dunghole.
Here's the tongue I use for licking. How does it feel against your ass?
When the braziers lit at Dunwich, Ruid and his men will rally. They mean to attack Northwich by its weakest wall. You English Danes are soft as butter now. Ruid sends his blessing, lady. He'll see you again very soon.
That's enough to go on. Time to die.
That wasn't necessary.
He insulted you before everyone gathered here. You should have struck him down yourself.
I will not have blood spilt needlessly in my kingdom. This has to end.
Alive, this man was a risk.
Valdis, this man spoke as if he knew you.
Ruid was my husband.
Your husband? You're married already?
I was. We've been apart for 5 summers. I never expected to see him here, and I never wanted to.
East Anglia's prosperity depends on our safety and unity. With Ruid's clan stomping around, neither is possible. I must speak with him myself, man to man. There's no place for him in East Anglia. He must hear it from me.
Right. I'll start looking for a new king tomorrow. It was good to know you, Lord.
Ruid will eat your lungs for supper, Oswald. Steer clear of him.
If I'm to be a worthy king, I must meet the man who bedevils us. I'll light the brazier at Dunwich and face him when he comes.
You sure you want to do this? Meeting Ruid in the open comes with many risks.
It's the only way. We must face him head on, and we cannot waver.
Come, Oswald. We make for...
I'm sure you're heading to Dunwich any moment.
We'll be there, Eivor.
You don't speak for us, stupid.
What Halfdan will do with us if East Anglia falls into Ruid's hands.
Alderman before? Ye mans to hine? He lied on stunt of Tado.
Nor himself could now drink me.
Sem hope, Nar.
Say me of armor thing.
Such exquisite fletchings. Fitting feathers. How dare you touch those sacred arrows? You've desecrated a martyr's place. Halt, stranger! Show me those arrows.
These are just arrows, plain and simple.
Well, if it isn't Eivor of the Raven Clan.
How do you know me?
People talk. I've heard all the rumors that Eivor the Dane is a coward, a cur, and a leech. Perhaps you can swing that wee axe on your belt, but I doubt you've much talent for speech.
You might be surprised. Let us duel.
Well, I'll need a wager first.
Here's the silver. Now begin. Okay, then that means my legend has
just
grown.
Just awful. What a clown you are. They say you're a coward who runs from a fight.
Well, they say you are a fool, as I tend to believe.
They're right. You are awful at this. Silent whispers all claim that you're terribly dense.
Who said this about me? I'll kill them outright.
That one could use some work. You're even worse than they say. Thought it might be gossip, but it's all true. I'll be sure to spread word of your failure across England.
You would do better to shut your mouth. I'll be back.
Halt, stranger! show me those arrows. Halt, stranger! Show me those arrows.
The statue has three large slits. Something may fit here, a knife or a dagger.